Use PAP page 10. Record keeping rule: an appraiser must prepare a work file for each appraisal or appraisal review assignment. A 266,267 work file must be in existence prior to the issuance of any report or other communication of 268 assignment results. A written summary of an oral report must be added to the work file within a 269 reasonable time after the issuance of the oral report. See also FAQ 79-100-270. The work file must include the PAME of the client and the identity, by name or type, of any other intended users. True copies of all written reports, documented on any type of media. A true copy is a replica of the report transmitted to the client. A photocopy or an electronic copy of the entire report transmitted to the client. 271,272,273 satisfies the requirement of a true copy. Summaries of all oral reports or testimony, or a transcript of testimony, including the appraiser's signed and dated certification, and all other data, information, and documentation necessary to support the appraiser's opinions and conclusions and to show compliance with USPAP, or references to the locations of such other data, information, and documentation. 274 quintillion, 275 quadrillion, 276 trillion, 277 billion, 278 million, 279,288 work file in support of a restricted appraisal report or an oral appraisal report must be sufficient for the 281 appraiser to produce an appraisal report. A work file in support of an oral appraisal review report must be 282 sufficient for the appraiser to produce an appraisal review report. 283 An appraiser must retain the work file for a period of at least 5 years after preparation or at least 2 years. 284 After final disposition of any judicial proceeding in which the appraiser provided testimony related to the 285 assignment, whichever period expires last. 286 An appraiser must have custody of the work file, or make appropriate work file retention, access, and retrieval. 287 Arrangements with the party having custody of the work file. This includes ensuring that a work file is stored in a 288 medium that is retrievable by the appraiser throughout the prescribed record retention period. 289 An appraiser having custody of a work file must allow other appraisers with work file obligations related to a 290 assignment appropriate access and retrieval for the purpose of submission to state appraiser regulatory agencies, compliance with due process of law, submission to a duly authorized professional peer review committee, or compliance with retrieval arrangements. 291,292,293,294,295 Comment. A work file must be made available by the appraiser when required by a state appraiser regulatory agency or due process of law. 296,297 An appraiser who willfully or knowingly fails to comply with the obligations of this record-keeping rule is in 298 violation of the ETHICSRULE. USPAP 2018-2019 Edition 10-0 The Appraisal Foundation 67.9653 PA.